Should do when you start a new project in WeVideo Classic is to rename the project. So by default it names it My Video. To change it, simply click on it right up here and give it a title. From there, you'll be able to work on your project and you won't have a whole bunch of My Video projects filling up your account.